Boy with Bad Temper. There once in a village lived a little boy along with his father. The boy had a bad temper. His father was very clever. After seeing the son is bad at controlling his emotions, his father gave him a bag of nails and told him that every time he lost his temper, he must hammer a nail into the back of the fence. The first day, the boy did whatever his father told him to do. He had driven 37 nails into the fence. Days passed. Over the next few weeks, as he learned to control his anger, the number of nails hammered daily gradually dwindled down. He discovered it was easier to hold his temper than to drive those nails into the fence. Finally, the day came when the boy didn't lose his temper at all. He told his father about it, and the father suggested that the boy now pull out one nail for each day that he was able to hold his temper. The days passed, and the boy was finally able to tell his father that all the nails were gone. The father took his son by the hand and led him to the fence. He said, "You have done well, my son, but look at the holes in the fence. The fence will never be the same. When you say things in anger, they leave a scar just like this one. Your words hurt many people around you. You will forget all the things you said, but the person you have said to is never gonna forget it. The scar you leave in their hearts will remain same as the fence scar. Even after you try to fill those holes, they won't be the same, just like the scar in hearts. You can put a knife in a man and draw it out. It won't matter how many times you say, 'I'm sorry.' The wound is still there. It will never vanish away." Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.